Federation of Library Associations and Institutions, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you to our 78th Annual General Conference and Assembly here in the beautiful and historic city of Helsinki, a city by the sea. We are so very grateful that our Finnish colleagues have agreed to be our hosts for this year's conference.